Welcome back to Mauro's Films. Today we will have a short look on an interesting small tripod with some built-in smart features. Firstly, I will ask you guys, is vlogging still a thing? And should I consider myself a vlogger? Who is actually a vlogger? Everybody that holds a camera just like that, or a reviewer, filmmaker, and the list goes on. And if you feel to be that vlogger, or if you need a small tripod with built-in smart feature, iKey developed the Iron B. And let's be honest, Sony developed a similar tripod thing with smart features. This will be kind of your alternative with half the price. In today's case, I will be using the A6400. And yes, I tested it with my Sony A7 S3 that I'm filming right now, and also with the Sony A7 S3, both working well with Iron B from Inky. Let's get straight to the short specs. First look on this mini tripod, and yes, it feels like a really well-built product. All metal legs and body with a detachable remote controller made out of good plastic. The upper part with the standard 1/4 screw mount with the locking direction and actually the tilt function. On one side you will also find an additional 1/4 screw mount so you can add additional accessories just like a microphone and other stuff that you need for your vlogging experience. And yes, the most interesting part is the actual controller with the slide out function, and you can control it up to 10 meters of distance. The connection happens in two ways. You can turn on the connection on your Sony camera and get straight away just holding up these two buttons, and you will get connected in a couple of seconds, just confirm it on your camera. And the other way, you get a dongle. The other way is to use the dongle provided with your selected camera, for me Sony, and set it on the multi port, and it will connect automatically to use all the functions needed. Start and stop recording button. Half press focus confirmation and shutter button. On and off switch with a customizable C1 button. Once connected, the right blue light will fill and stay blue all the time. The left indicator light will show your battery status. The zoom rocker control function also works great. And if you don't have an active zooming lens, it will trigger your digital zoom if enabled, without any stuttery movement. The max payload stated is 3 kilos, and it's kind of enough for all the system meant to be used with this camera. The weight is substantial, 215 grams, but you get a metal body and you will feel the quality and the actual sturdiness of this product. If you need a small, smart vlogging tripod, this could be a great option. And the first link in the description will guide you straight to the buying site. If you have any question, feel free to comment down below, I will be happy to answer them all. And until my next one, thumbs up if you liked it, subscribe with the bearing icon so you get notified every time I make a new video, and see you on my next one.